Okay, I'm gonna just lean in now, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna get close.
Yeah, me too. I'm just gonna lean in. Alright, let's see.
I just wanna see if anything funny happens to me.
There's two behemoths. Isn't that crazy?
You can't make a thing any longer.
Oh, they're gonna come to me. I'm gonna use up all my turns. Okay.
You can always, like, hide in that wall like this and get real cheap with it, you know?
Yeah, I don't think that.
It's a real fucking real shit.
That'll work. Because they'll, like, fucking follow you. I'm just gonna try to fight back here. I'm not getting fucking caught.
Yeah, you gotta lay out a lot of tracks, huh?
Yeah. Alright, now I'm
throw some grenades at them cats.
I'll change my weapons up. Oh shit, I should use that. Fuck. Should use that, and I should use. I'm so scared right now. I don't want to. Oh shit. Motherfucker, that I was not ready for that.
The reason they're not coming for you?
Yeah.
Maybe the grenades cause a certain amount of, like, not attack stun or something.
Holy shit.
Should be good. All corrupted zones cleared.
Sweet. I was like, you know what it is? All those traps, they hit all my traps, and those traps fucking hurt because I have high damage on them. Like, I built them up so that way they're fucking strong. Because it took down like half of both their lives. And you see how those behemoths attack. They didn't even like attack me full strength. Like, they do more than that shit. Like, lifting up the earth and shit. Like, they'll knock down these trees and stuff. It's crazy.
Yeah, that junk is sick.
But I have these built up too. Look at my damage. See the green?
Yeah, that's your mods.
Yeah. I, like, built, like, my bombs. Even though, like this, I built up my fire on it. Oh, wait. Why isn't my fire built up on that? That's kind of weird. I must have changed it for something. And then this thing I used on that one dude, it takes off all their armor, but it doesn't hurt them. That's the only thing.
Yeah, but still, once you have the armor off.
I have no ammo. have a lot of space in my inventory right now, too. It looks like I don't have to use that much of my herbs either. I think I did all the corrupted zones, too.
It said it. As I just told
it
you.
It said all of them are done?
All of them are cleared.
Nice.
You got a trophy for it.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. So here's all my corrupted zones done and done. There was one with the sandworms. Those were hard. I don't know if I recorded it, but oof, it was tough. You want to see my disguise outfit they gave me in the game?
Sure.
It's this one.
Oh, that looks sweet.
It's for when I go in, like, uncharted areas where I'm not supposed to be. Like, people don't like me. I wear it, and then they think I'm part of their, like, tribe. I don't know if it works. I haven't tried it. I'm afraid. Okay, little duck.
What's he doing? Just laying down?
Yeah, he plays in his crib when he's like fine. Alright. Guess I'll save it up. I'm gonna save it. I think that's good. I think we're on his home.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh shit. Where's my.
Those guys are back.
Look how, like, weird they look.
I know, they're untextured and shit.
Oh, there they go. Alright. Hope you enjoy that.
Later, guys.